The KG lifestyle.
Look how beautiful. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Would you be mine? Would you be mine? I love this tree right in the front of my house. I love how big it is. Big trees. All of the rabbits live there. All right, so I'm at Seva. I really wanted to have something like this for lunch today. Usually every Friday I come down into Midtown and get lunch. So today I have come to Seva again. Not sure what I'm gonna get. Depending on the specials, I might just go with what I know. Sitting at Seva. Sweet potato fries. Seva Club. Barbecue sauce. Ginger tea. Now you don't want to be in it. Now you don't want to be in it.
I couldn't resist. But we have to share today. Okay, look. Every time you do it, you have a nice smile. It's okay. Bye to the people.
Hello, bye.
All right. So I'm at home now. I'm just editing some videos that I should have edited a long time ago. I actually have an important video to do tomorrow. Dang, I forgot about that. I hope I don't forget. I'm just sitting here editing, and I forgot to mention this knife. My twin got me a knife, a chef knife, like a real legit one, because apparently my knives aren't good enough. No, I'm just kidding. He knew that I didn't have a chef knife, so he got me a knife. And it's so funny because I got him a gift as well, and I told him the day I got it, and he was like, oh, I got you something too. And it was weird. That's why I call us. We're twins. We're twins. Friends and twins. So yay. Hooray for friendships. I'm waiting on a friend to get here. She's been in one of the videos before at the basketball court at RTT. So you guys will recognize her maybe. And Kendall might come over, I think. We might have a little girls' night, which would be kind of fun. I'm really tired though, so I don't even know, excuse me, how far this whole editing thing will go. I have makeup to do. And then I have natural hair journey. I've showed pictures and all kinds of stuff. So I'm excited to actually look at that because it was a while ago and I want to edit it and get it out of my... I have a folder that says in production. Lots of stuff in that folder, in production. But I'm just going to relax. I'm actually going to pour myself a glass of wine in a minute. Turn on the TV, and if nothing's on, I'll pop in a movie and relax, and we'll see.
My friend Tosin taking out her hair.
You don't care about me in my life. every photo you get to see of me looking horrible.
No, you don't look horrible. I'm so happy she's going to wear her natural... Well, she might put a wig on, actually. I forgot. I'm laying down because I'm tired. First, I was watching Shark Tank, and then now I'm watching Nashville. I look a hot mess, but whatever. I did take a nap, I think for 20 minutes. And now I'm watching Katie Couric. I don't know what's going on with my life. We're watching this movie, Left on the Edge or On the Ledge. Man on the Ledge. Thank you, Tosin. She's still taking her hair out. I'm eating some pizza from Papa John's because I was hungry. It's 11 o'clock, and I'm so into this movie because I want to see what's going to happen, and I'm scared.
I don't know what I'm going to enjoy more, having you killed or watching you two suffer through your pathetic little lives.
The movie's over. It was good. It was really, really, you had to pay attention to the details, and
it ended well. I was happy that, you know, justice was served. So I'm going to edit this vlog and go to sleep. I ate 3 pieces of pizza at 11 o'clock at night. Yikes. So yeah, it's time to go to bed. I have lots of things planned tomorrow, so you'll see. Good night. Say good night, Bubbas. Wait, where is he? Bubbas? Oh, he's all the way back there in the dark corner. He's probably sleeping. So he would be like snoring, but he still wants to say goodbye. So he's going to say goodbye. I am clearly addicted to watching those. I think I'm just like, I don't want to do anything else.
Plus some love in your curls. I'm dropping diamonds and pearls if you allow me to.